Hello, children. Our afternoon story today is called Spider by Lydia Monks. Are you scared of spiders? Maybe a little bit. Okay, let's have a look what will happen in the story. It's really lonely being a spider. I want to be a family pet. This family pet. Where do you think the spider is? Look, everyone's upside down. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ah, that's right. The spider is on top of the ceiling. That's the family. Okay. I know. I'll show them what a great dancer I am. None of their pets can dance like me. Look at me. Watch me dance. Oh no, I don't think they're very impressed. Oh, spider! Out you go, said Daddy. Maybe you've done that before. Show them how clean I am. None of their pets are clean like me. Look at me, look at me, watch me wash.
Oh, oh, oh.
Ah, spider! Out you go. And she washes him down the drain from the bath. The way back in the garden. Oh dear, I know. I'll show them how easy I'm to look after. None of their pets can feed themselves like I can. Look at me, watch me eat.
Oh, what kind of food do you think the spider likes to eat?
Look it in the cobweb. Ooh, what are these insects called? Flies, that's right.
Let's see what will happen next.
Ah, spider! Out you go. Aw, poor little spider. How do you think he's feeling? Look at his face. I think he's feeling a bit lonely. Aww. It's no good. This family will never want me. I'm going to go and live all alone in the garden.
Aww.
Look out here, everybody. Oh, I wonder what they're looking at. Look at the sparkly webs. That spider is so clever. Maybe she'd make a good pet. Look at these beautiful shiny cobwebs. They're so pretty. Wow. They're all glittery.
How do you think the spider is feeling now?
Look at his face. He's smiling, that means that's right, he's happy.
Oh, let's see.
Look, they do want me. Oh. Look at me, watch me ride. Look at me, watch me shop. Ooh, look at me. Watch me swing. Oh, so lovely. I'm a real, true, proper pet. In fact, I'm so happy with my new family. I think I will introduce them to all my friends.
Oh dear!
these spiders? They're everywhere! Spiders!
Oh dear. Everywhere. The end. Oh, I really like this story. I hope you do. See you later.